Thank you so much for joining us for this episode of Sensory Play with Baby. Today we're going to make some sugar-free jello and let our babies have some messy play. So there's a few things to consider before we get started. The first thing is that jello is not vegan and it's not halal. So it has gelatin in it, and gelatin is made from a part of a cow. I'm not going to tell you which part because it's gross. So if that doesn't fit into your family values, you can try buying pectin for a similar experience, or this just might not be the kind of sensory experience that you want to participate in, and that's totally fine. So before you get started doing messy play with jello, you're going to want to think of how you want to do it, where you want to do it, and how you're going to clean up afterward. So if you have a young baby who is doing tummy time, this is a great little tummy time activity. You can put the jello tray in front of them while they're on their tummy, and they can explore and play with that, and they do really enjoy that. If your baby is a bit older, if they're sitting up in a high chair or something, you can put it on the high chair, but I would recommend putting a tablecloth or some towels underneath. Jello is a pain to sweep. Really, I used to have to sweep jello in daycare and it was horrible. So definitely have a cleanup plan. You might also want to have like some cloths nearby, some wet cloths nearby to help you clean up after. The bathtub is another great place to do this activity. So if your child is sitting up independently and are able to play in the bathtub, dump that jello in there, let them go wild, and then you can just wash them right off afterward. All right, well, we'll get started and enjoy. For this activity, you will need a sugar-free jello pouch and a container, some toys that are safe for baby, and a 1 cup measuring cup. The first step is to open the pouch of jello and pour it into the container. Next, bring at least 1 cup of water to a boil. Pour 1 cup of boiling water into your container with the jello powder and mix it thoroughly. I used a paintbrush to mix it up, but you can also use a spoon or whatever you like. And now add 1 cup of cold water. And now it's time to add some of our toys so baby can play with them in the jello. I chose a ball, a big plastic tiger, a test tube. Oh, whoops. I guess it wanted to lay down. A star cookie cutter. And a silicone muffin wrapper. And now we put it in the fridge. Your jello will be ready in about 2 hours, and now it's time to get playing. Talk to your baby about what they are feeling. Is it squishy? Is it cold? Is it smooth? What color did you use? How do your fingers feel? Do your toys feel different now? The jello can be bouncy. What shapes did it make in the jello when you put the toys in? There's so much we can talk about, and baby is absorbing all of this vocabulary and learning about their senses and having a great time. We use sugar-free jello because babies should not have too much sugar in their diets, although the aspartame is also not ideal. So I wouldn't spoon feed your baby any of this jello. You don't want them to fill up on it or get too used to this kind of food. But if they put it in their mouth, if they try it, if they lick their fingers, it's totally safe because it is a food product. Another thing to consider is that some babies will not like this activity. For example, my baby, my firstborn,
was not a sensory kid. She did not like to get sticky. She did not like to get mucky. I would be encouraging her to touch the Play-Doh and she would just shake her head. No, 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 that is not for me. Whereas my second child loved this kind of activity. She loved getting messy, would love getting her hands in there. So every child is different. And if you do this activity and your child doesn't love it, well, now you know more about them and you'll know for next time.
Thank you so much for joining me, and I hope that you and baby both had fun with this messy activity. See you next time. Bye now.